Well, it has been a disastrous day on Wall Street. Big tech dragged the market lower following profit reports from Tesla and Alphabet. The S&P lost 2%. The NASDAQ is down 3.5%, and the Dow lost more than 500 points, or 1%. This is the stock market's worst day since 2022.